Hey friends, welcome back. Sport and Haladmer bringing you some more 7 Days to Die. This is Alpha 15, this is the True Survivor mod, and this is Episode 5. Hey buddy, how's it going?
Not doing too bad, other than, you know, being stark naked carrying a club. But, you know, hey, it's okay.
You are quite naked with a massive wood in your hand, so nicely done, sir.
Yes.
Now you have a profession to pick.
Yes, I do. And I haven't decided which one I'm going to do. We were talking about this off camera. I was saying maybe scientist, because we get the incendiary rounds that way much faster. And we also can make purification tablets, which this game, apparently you go through all of your resources ridiculously quick. So I'm thinking that may be a good thing to have.
Here, here. So while you're doing that, I'm going to show the folks at home kind of what we've picked out. And we are both equally armed. I might have a bit more food than Hal, for the time being, but, you know, we will.
You have pants, so.
I do have pants. Winning.
All right, so I just went ahead and used the key on my profession. For those who have played Val's mod in the past or have seen it, you understand that you end up creating a professions kit. For those who don't, the item that you get in your inventory, you right-click, or you left-click on it and, select recipes, and it'll give you a list of professions. When you select which profession to craft, you get this box that you see I just put down. You put there's a key that you start with, you put that in your menu bar, select the number for it, and then left click on it, and it'll convert it over into the profession kit. And then you open it just like any other loot box. And I'm starting with large beef ration, bottle of water, keystone rock, painkillers, two quests, and a scientist book.
So you feel free to drop that keystone rock. It's just a low level of why can't I think of the name of that damn thing? The block that makes it harder for other players to destroy your blocks.
Nice.
Yes, so there's tiers, I guess.
So the book that you get, the science book, gives you the recipe for incendiary powder.
Nice.
Can you scrap this?
No, you can't. I know. That's the first thing we always do is we scrap that damn block.
Yep. I'll drop it over here in the inventory for now. It's fine.
All right.
Okay, so I've got a bunch of quests that seem to be auto-completing.
Some of them will, because of what you have in your inventory, so you might get a little boost from that. Yeah. It's already 8 o'clock, and we have a ways to go. Should we sally forth? So originally, I was going to do the 7-day horde here, but since we are going to work together, we are going to have some fun. Now, if you need food, the yucca is the way to go, I have found, just because it's so hard to get any kind of real farming or anything going early on.
Right.
So, they gate so much behind perks and such.
Yes. Speaking of, I'm going to go ahead and start picking up some fruit, because better to have it and not need it than not have it and starve.
Then let's see. You're going to notice too. So let's take him out. So go ahead and kill the spider here. I want you to probably get some kills.
All right. So are these guys good XP, bad XP?
No, they're good XP.
Oh, missed him. He's a quick one. Gotta keep him off the road, apparently.
Nice work. Okay, excellent. And so what Spider did is he took all of the animations and he mixed them all up, so now there's a few different kinds of zombies that can climb.
Yeah,
where is that noise coming from?
The one down the road there, there's another spider.
I just happened to notice that this was an Indian burial ground site right here.
That would be why we're seeing all these zombies then,
right? POI.
Where did you get up? There you are. I found you.
Yay! Excellent. Okay. So yeah, this will be interesting. We'll come back for this because I don't think we want to get it right now. Let's get back to the road, so okay. we can kind of see where we're going. And then the road does grant a 50% speed buff. You just get it for being awesome.
Nice. All right, so there's a spider zombie right here. Oh, because you're fighting him. Okay. And there's another zombie coming in on the hill there for you.
Okay, thank you. Oh, three of them, yikes. Behind you, Hal. Run.
Yep, that's all. Ow. Four.
Right.
Welcome to 7 days to Die.
I got one down.
Nice.
Oh, watch out. We got a puker somewhere.
What's up?
We got a puker. The fat guy right there.
Nice.
Broke my spear. Got the nice work. I'm coming.
I'm bruised. And that's something that if you're not familiar with this particular mod, there are five levels of injury, I believe it is.
Yeah, there are many, and I've been to bruised and I've been to dead. So, you know, there's that.
Yeah. Why do I hear what sounds like is that just me because I'm bruised?
And then he will sprint when he gets close.
So he is the old bloated walker, though.
Yes.
The fat Hawaiian guy.
Well, yeah, fat Hawaiian guy. Before he comes back, yeah.
Oh, there he goes.
Oh my god, he is so fast on the road. That is just dumb.
Ow.
I bet.
Well, that wasn't pleasant. And there's another one. I think we are, maybe discretion being the better part of valor here.
Yeah, let's, loot up and bounce. Yeah. I agree. We're going to want those nails. So right here is our nails. You're going to want them. Please grab those. Yeah.
I was going to say if there's anything worth or anything. Oh, cigar and brass.
Yeah.
Two good things.
All right, let's bounce. So, guys, we are trying to get to the we're trying to get to the town that I found earlier in the previous episode. I'll make sure I didn't lose Hal. Hal, buddy?
Yep. Sorry, I'm stopping for yucca and nests. You know me right. And my pack rat habits.
I do. And in this particular mod, it's not a bad thing whatsoever.
I'm just trying to pick up some yucca because I'm starting to overheat already.
Yeah, so I can actually help you with that. If you're nearby, sir. Where are you at?
Right here.
Excellent. Okay, so I'm going to split the stack with you. Here's some water. Don't drink it. Instead, have it in your hand, left click, and you will dump it on your head, and you will cool down.
Okay, I did see that in the note. It's, what, 3 minutes, right? Like, on that?
Yes, now, it's not perfect, but it will work for a ways. It'll get you quite a bit.
So, new use for murky water. You said left click?
Yes.
Aha, wet head. That's an interesting status effect.
There we go. All right. And I've got a few more, but I'm hoping that where we're going, we won't need to worry about the overheating.
Yeah.
So yeah, quite a bit harder. I definitely struggled the first few days. Getting started was quite difficult. And,
I can imagine.
You hit it right on the head where what you want to do is run up this hill and just ignore those guys. But what you really want to do is try and keep moving and then nests. It's just all about that long-range combat. Initially.
Right. Oh, hello. That's going to hurt.
Right. Also, watch looting the cars. They have a car alarm debuff.
Nice.
So as you loot them, sometimes the car alarm will go off, and then it makes the same noise that striking a protected block makes.
And I'm assuming that, like, enrages the zombies?
It does.
How did I know?
Now, you sound unhappy. Your guy does not sound like he's in a good way.
I'm at 103, but I'm dropping, so
that's okay, fine. That's good. All right. That's good. So we have a stag here. I'm not too worried about it just because we don't actually want to smell. And then if you look to the right, there's a massive POI. And that was just kind of cool.
Nice.
Yeah.
I'm just leading these guys in circles here.
Sure. All right. Let's keep moving here. Because we are actually almost there, and it's not even noon yet, which is awesome, because all we have to do is clear one corner.
And I'm out of stamina.
Oh, okay.
And
how's your stamina looking?
About 34.
Okay. Let's bounce.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Because 30-second memory. Yep. And then, so guys, we actually have the exact same settings as before, so I didn't change anything there. Yeah, we're very close now.
Awesome. Yeah, I think having this, the whole thing where I'm up over 100 degrees temperatures.
Yeah, I am there now too, actually. don't forget you can left click and give yourself that wet head. Oh, and cool down too, good idea. Yep. I should do that. Oh my gosh, that's deep. I haven't even seen down there yet. Look at how deep that is.
Yeah, I know. I jumped down. I was like, am I going to be able to get out of here?
Okay, here we go. Let's bounce.
Yep. You got... Yeah.
Yeah, we don't want to mess with that. And that spider zombie, that particular variant of it, a ton of health. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh.
Great. So he's kind of like the tank zombie. Or no, not the tank zombie. The scout, I think it was. The fisherman from Left 4 Dead.
Oh, maybe, yeah.
Stamina again.
Okay, that's okay, because here we want to be walking anyways. For whatever reason, okay. We're not overwhelmed, so any last-minute prep we want to do before taking the town on is a good idea. I can't think of anything. Oh, maybe it's make sure your hunger's
tactical
all the way
nuke.
Up.
Yeah, yeah, tactical nuke would be nice.
If only.
All right, so... Okay, so what are the settings? I still don't know what the settings are in the game. Are we dropping inventory? Are we dropping everything?
So we are just dropping tool belt. We are on adventure settings, actually, not even the default difficulty. We're on 100% loot, 100% spawns, 90-minute days, which means actually that the debuffs will last a little bit longer than intended, but that's okay.
All right. Should be interesting.
Yes. To say the least. I found this to be a difficult combination of difficulty and spawn rate, so we'll see how it goes. 100% loot as well. Oh, and then loot respawn every 10 days and loot drop every 7 days.
All right. It'd been nice. Maybe I should have taken a combat class just to start with a weapon.
You actually don't, I don't think. You know how to make them, but I don't think you actually start with them.
Really?
Yeah, because I didn't start with anything special, I don't think.
Yeah, because I thought the law enforcement said it started with, like, a pistol or something like that. I know he starts with a billy club, and I thought he started with a ranged weapon as well.
Oh, that would be nice.
Oh, well.
So from here, we should start to see some stuff spawn in, and hopefully what I'm hoping we can do is we can just clear out a corner, and then we can post up in it. I'm not quite sure, though, where we... I guess we can just start here, I mean...
That we're better to start than at the beginning. Of course, I've only got 6 arrows left, so.
All right, watch your barf.
Whoa, hello.
Right? Yeah. Okay. So what we can do is let's just draw them out of the... yeah, let's draw them out of there first.
Okay. Make sure no one coming up behind us.
Ah, I'm missing them a lot. Sorry.
That's okay. I'm used to it.
There we go.
Ow. I'm down to 23.
Oh, no.
Okay, let me see. Do I have anything to heal? Oh, I do. I have one painkiller.
I'm going to try and take this barfing one out. I don't know if I'll be able to.
I'll throw some assistance in there. Actually, here, I'll back up. Oh, that's not right.
That was close.
Yeah, it was.
Oh my gosh, learn to shoot, noob.
And there goes my spear. Is she dying, or...?
No. She was not. It was a trick. Oh man, okay.
I really hate the Twitch animation.
So, oh man, okay, yeah, so do I. I'm about to have an extra inventory slot here in a minute.
Yep.
Ah. Oh man, this is just embarrassing. There we go.
Oh. Okay.
There we go, finally. Watch out behind you, Hal.
Yep.
Sit down.
All right, so you got a puking one behind you, but I have no more anything with which to make anything. No arrows. Okay,
he's getting a little closer. I'm gonna,
give me 30 seconds, and I can make
I'm gonna drag him away from you here.
Okay.
Yep, he saw me. Okay.
Give me 30 seconds, like I'll have a spear up and running again.
Okay.
At the very least.
Let me grab this nurse then really quick.
Let's.
Hi, nurse.
Oh my gosh, come on. Ooh. The longest 30 seconds ever.
Could be worse. Could be 60.
That's true, it could be. I don't know if it's laggy or what, but like that hanging animation there, are they hanging to you? Because they are to me.
Yeah, a little bit. Which is fine. Better to be hanging than spitting.
Where the hell did it go?
Oh. Nicely timed, sir. Nicely timed.
I do what I can.
See if I can kill the nurse here. Nothing against anybody in the nursing profession, but... Oh, there he goes. I'm getting away from him.
All right, there we go. Oh, man. Okay.
So we're still alive.
We are still alive. Somehow.
Teamwork.
Okay. All right. Excellent. So this is a good time to regain stamina and maybe health, if you can. Also, yeah. I have bandages. Would you like one or... two of those. They won't bring back health, but they'll stop the bleeding.
Okay, this is kind of interesting. You can read the clothing?
You can, and then it's kind of like you learning a tailoring pattern.
Nice. We're gonna do that. I'm gonna scrap the hat, because it's not doing me any good.
Yeah, nah, and I just hold on to the fabric. Make bandages or something. I think bandages are a given. I think you can... already know how to make those.
Yeah, that's what I was planning on doing, actually.
Awesome!
I've got two pieces of cloth. I need three to make a bandage.
That sounds about right. Maybe you'll get lucky with some of these other bodies here to loot.
Hey, found a book. What did we find? Redwood book. Can make redwood blocks and redwood pillars. Do you want it for your crafting, or...
Just hold on to it for now, and or you can read it, whatever. I'm going to make you... here you go. Actually, here's a spear, because it does like way more DPS than the wooden club.
Okay.
Yeah. And then I've got a few more being made. Also, with the iron spear, you can then craft the atlases, however you pronounce that word. And it's basically the step up from the bow and arrow.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah. So, and you... You basically throw these disposable spears with your iron spear. All right, so now that we have some offensive capability again, let's dig a little deeper, shall we?
All right, sounds good.
Now, how many arrows do you have? Can you make a butt ton of arrows, or are you limited with something? Maybe I can grant or help you gather some more resources so you can craft some more arrows.
I have nothing to craft arrows right now. I have no stone or lumber. I've got feather. I've got 27 feathers.
Oh, here you go, buddy. All right. Come here, sir. Here we go. Here's half the sticks I have.
Okay.
And then for stones, see if we can find something real quick.
Yeah, I've been picking up some of the small stones here in the general area, so...
And then, with what you have seen so far of this town, is there any place you think that would be a better place than others to hole up? because I figured the rest of the episode is going to be us pretty much just making sure that we have a place to stay.
Can't say I've seen a whole lot of the town, just for what I've seen right here. Maybe the pit stop, the gas thing.
I have a whole bunch of stone for you, actually, already.
Okay. I'm just grabbing the plant fiber so I can get some of these quests out of my menu as well.
Right. All right, here you go, sir.
Mm-hmm. Boop. Awesome. Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Okay, so what do I need? I need plant fibers, 60 of them. How do I get... I've just been picking... I'm guessing...
Yeah, so you'll have to have that many in your inventory concurrently, or else it doesn't count.
Right.
Found that out with cotton, which sucked.
Well, because I'm picking up plant fiber, and it's still telling me I'm 0 out of 60, so I'm guessing I have to have the actual 60 in my inventory?
Oh, that's kind of odd. I've had that happen a few times, too. I re-logged to fix it. We can certainly swing for the pit stop, yeah.
All right.
It has a skirt around it, so that's good. Yeah, let's get in here before we get overran with more spawns. Oh my gosh, let's try this. Okay.
Hey, look. Dropping planks, yay.
Yay.
Picking those up for you.
Good old planks and sticks. It's been forever since we've had those in game.
Hey, bookcase.
Oh no, that's not good. What are you laughing about?
Mini bike book.
Yay!
First bookcase, mini bike book.
You might want to come up here only because I'm dropping lots of resources for you.
Okay, second bookcase, a second mini bike book.
Yay! That's awesome. Maybe it's got a really good chance to drop because it's a gas station.
Maybe. Oh, that was hilarious.
Oh, man, we can't even get onto the roof. I don't know how I feel about that. Okay.
Because it's locked?
No, because all I have is a stone pickaxe, and it doesn't work against metal very well. It's one tick at a time.
Yeah.
That's
good. Okay.
What is wrong with your poor dude?
I'm emitting a smell for some reason. What did I pick up? Did I pick up flesh or something?
You certainly might have.
Yep, I did.
So, cook pot. That would be fantastic, because that's really what we're limited with right now is cook pot.
Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and read one of these. I'm going to put the other mini bike book here in the cupboard next to the plant.
Okay.
So that way you have one as well.
Thank you very much. And then I have a bandage for you whenever you'd like it, sir.
Oh, I made one. Or did I make one? No, I didn't make one. Wow, there's all sorts of books over here.
And then I have a steak knife for you. Holy cow, I have a 413 steak knife.
Just picked up the regular handlebar blueprint as well, so will be able to make the actual mini bikes now.
Now, we're still a ways away from actually getting to the forge and such, but yeah. Hey, how's your hunger level doing?
0.
Hey, here's some bread. Enjoy.
Actually, I'm going to eat my beef ration unless there's a reason not to.
No, go for it. Also, make sure to nom on that bread, though. Get as much as you can there.
Yeah, maybe that is hunger is the green bar? I'm not familiar with their system. Okay, it's my liquid that is 0.
Okay, now I had to scrap the cans I had, and we don't have a way to cook anything else up yet. So basically, if we can find a cook pot, we can be winning. If you need, I have some yucca.
I drank my starter water, so in here. Oh, you dropped off supplies.
I did. Yeah, and feel free to salvage whatever you want there. Okay. Also, I just realized I need to be making you tools. Worst co-player ever.
I wasn't going to say anything. It's okay.
Just the worst.
Check the corpse in the shower there, buddy.
Will do. Let me, I want to get you set up, though. One moment, sir.
Okay. I'm going to keep looting, then.
So I'll get you a couple stone axes. Okay. What do we got here? Oh, very nice.
Did you check the toilet? I was going to say, did you check the toilet?
Yeah, I checked the toilet.
Hey, we got brass fixtures.
Nice. No cook pot though yet. Oh, sad face.
Nope. There is a house across the way here.
The abandoned one?
Yep.
All right, give me. Let's see. It's 1 o'clock.
Yeah, and we're seeing. I'm seeing a couple of zombies wandering around out there already. Okay, what do I have in here that I can make? Let's go ahead and make 27 arrows. I have a turd. Why do I have a turd? I don't want a turd. I got that from one of the bird's nests, I think.
Very nice. Also, I am ready to drop you a stone axe, sir.
Okay, so I have a couple of books. I picked up duplicates. I am going to put one of each of the duplicates that I have in this last cupboard next to the plant for you.
Oh,
there's a bunch of them, so.
Fish and chips. Yoink. Redwood book.
Got an awning book.
Yoink. And then handlebar schematic. Awesome.
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, I think you got the redwood book, and then I have the awning book.
Oh, very nice.
They use the same icon, so.
Gotcha. Here is your stone axe, sir.
Okay, I'm still emitting a smell. What am I carrying that's emitting a smell?
Sandwiches? Fat?
That emits smell?
Yes.
No? Doesn't say anything.
Okay, because we'll want to fix that before we head out again. So I would just dump things until you figure it out. Know what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, so much stuff back here. This is fantastic.
It was the fat.
It was that the fat. Awesome.
They really need to put that in the tooltip.
Right, sir. Here is an axe for you.
Okay. Another jar. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, those jars are awesome.
Okay, so you're taking that one apart. I will pick up that chair and I'll go through this wall.
And I think the engineer has a passive buff such that no matter what tool I'm using, it does the damage of having 100 more quality to
the
tool.
We got some storage boxes in here.
Excellent.
Let's see what we've got. Got at least two things of two food chests in here.
Very nice. Very, very nice.
That would be three food chests, four food chests, five food chests, and a couple of corpses.
Fantastic. Oh, and a cooler. So hopefully something here drops a cook pot.
More shotgun shells. Both the dragon's shell as well as the normal shells. Oh, that would be rifle rounds. I don't know if they differentiate between the different rifles or not.
I don't actually know. That is a very good question.
So, what do the cigars give you? Is it just...
I actually don't know. There's so many things to this mod, and I am still learning a lot of them.
Okay.
Yeah.
Plastic parts. Kind of fitting getting a thing of plastic parts from Shamway.
Right.
They do say that the food is mostly plastic, so... Ooh, a bunch of seeds.
Awesome.
And all right, let's see what this guy's got.
I am going to very carefully start working my way out there.
Okay. I'm going to continue looting in here, see if I can get the rest of this. I've been finding a bunch of ammo, so I don't know if you've got rounds or a weapon that you can use.
No, not yet. And actually, I very quickly changed my mind when I realized how many of them there were out there.
Apple juice. Need 5 jars. Oh, you need 1 jar and 6 apples. Okay.
Yeah.
So I'm going to go ahead and start putting all the food items I have in this chest. What is this? Stims. Nice.
I'm going to, I guess, start looting downstairs. Oh, when you're ready, I will be ready to go out and loot.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to need a bit of clearing, too, it looks like.
All right. So one thing we didn't... Whoa.
Yeah.
As I said, one of the things we didn't talk about is we're at 29 minutes now.
Oh, good point, sir. Also, that dog is terrifying. I'm not going down there. Jesus. All right. Well, we should probably call it here.
Sounds good.
All right. Well, thank you very much for watching, guys. This series may be replacing the single player series. I'm not real sure yet, but I'm sure I'll figure it out. As always, thank you very much for watching. We hope you enjoyed the video. If you did enjoy the video, please make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that good jazz. You guys know what to do. And as always, we'll see you guys in the next episode.
Take care, everybody. Thank you for watching tomorrow.